Good morning, Refuge. It's always great when we get to celebrate with baptism. You know, it's always enjoyable to get to meet with these families as they come. And, you know, we kind of work as a team here, and we take turns meeting, and it's enjoyable. We got a family that's getting baptized, so I'm going to let Rusty talk about them in a second. But we give out these shields here, and on the back it's Joshua 1:9. Be strong and courageous. Do not be terrified. Do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. And we give this as a token, and we're going to stand with them, and we're going to walk this out with them after we baptize them. We're not just going to baptize them and let them go about their life without somebody to shoulder the burdens and the trials with them. So,
amazing opportunity. I'm so excited. If I wasn't excited, I'd be nervous. But I'm not nervous because this family is so beautiful. Just to give you an example, we're back there and that last song finished and came up to pray, and we just bowed our heads, and that precious little girl put her hands on her grandparents and just circled up, and the spirit is just moving in this family, and you can tell, and it's an honor and a blessing to be a part of that. And David? This man here has set such an example for this family. Being a father is not always an easy thing, and sometimes it's difficult, but it's days like this that make it all worthwhile. So proud of you. So proud of you, and I know your family is, and I know that God is. He hasn't been able to stop crying for 3 days. Yeah, amen. And I told him, I said, man, that's beautiful. It's beautiful. David, do you believe that Jesus Christ died on the cross for your sins?
Yes, sir.
Do you believe that he was brought back from the dead and resurrected so that you would have life?
Absolutely.
Do you say in front of this family that you will follow him all the days of your life to the best of your ability?
Yes, I do. Absolutely.
Okay. I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. He didn't want to go all the way down. So I just kept going. We're going to go all the way. True. I know that you're the glue for this family, and I know what an example you're setting for the girls and for people in this congregation, and it's a beautiful thing to watch what God is doing for you and this family. Do you believe that Christ was crucified and resurrected for your sins?
Yes,
and so that you would have life?
Yes,
is it your profession that you will follow him all the days of your life? I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. She almost did a little cannonball there. I mean, she's ready. Watch your step. And look what we have here. God does, man.
Yes.
Restoring relationships, man, and hope. And you do that for us. And you do that for other kids that are watching. You're carrying a message of hope already, and it's a beautiful thing, honey. I was so touched when she asked me to do this for her and for this family, and it's an honor for me. Do you believe that Jesus loves you more than anything?
Yes.
And that he died on the cross and was brought back so that you would have life? Do you want to follow him all the days of your life?
Yes.
I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you.